the difference between winning and losing, it all comes down to how bad you want it. If you want to win, your desire to win must be greater than your fear of losing. You can't be great if you kind of want it. If you want it, but not as much as you want a party. If you want it, but not as much as you want to chase girls or play video games. No, champions sacrifice. Champions do whatever it takes.
I have never heard of a great champion who kind of wanted to win. When champions want something, they go all in. There's no in between. Either you want it or you don't. So I'm asking, do you want it? Do you want it bad?
Champions keep on training until they get better. Champions know that hard work pays off. Champions never give up because of failure or because of a mistake. People who give up when things get hard never succeed in this sport and in life. People who give up never win. When you give up, you automatically